Welcome to Bosscoauto's installation guide for the new sport and roll bar with the rooftop basket. In order to install the roll bar, you will need to drill into the tub. First, place the bar into position and mark out where the mounting points would be. Use a small drill bit first and then a larger drill bit to create the necessary holes. Make sure you vacuum or dust away the metal filings that are left behind before continuing. We recommend adding rust preventative in and around the holes as the existing protective paint layer has been broken and the hole is now susceptible to rust. Now, you will need a nut, a bolt, two washers, and one spring washer for every hole. Make sure you only finger tighten at first, as this gives room for the bar to move later on, in case it needs a slight repositioning. Once you have finished installing all the bolts, completely tighten them using the appropriate tools. Next, you will need to install the brackets for the roof basket. Again, you will see the technicians using finger tightening methods at first. Once you are happy with the positioning of the brackets, bolt on the roof basket. Check to make sure the system is secure, and after that, you're all done. If you are having trouble with installation, feel free to come in store and we can do it for you. For all our details, visit our website, bosscoauto.com.au.